Being a lover of classic films that I am, my association with TCM has benefited me and I hope has helped TCM over the years. I've done 5 cruises, as you know. I've participated in the festival here in Hollywood and I've had a great time, and it's given me an opportunity to meet a lot of other people with similar interests. And there are a lot of us out there who love classic films, and that's a good thing. I'm here to introduce one of my favorite films, Wuthering Heights, with Laurence Olivier and Merle Oberon. It's a film that was made a year before I was born, so I never got to see its original release. But over the years, I have viewed it on a number of occasions. It's the kind of love story that appeals to me, and it's one that has great significance for my wife and myself, because we are Heathcliff and Kathy. It's amazing to run into people who know much more about films than I ever could. They are experts. I ran into one person on a cruise 2 years ago, and he has the entire Criterion collection. The entire collection. That's, what, 3,000 films? And the people don't need prodding. All you need to say is this type of scene in this movie, and they have the dialogue down pat. And they are experts, and they take such great joy in meeting people with similar feelings about classic films that it's a delight to be on the cruise and to be here at the festival.